Why does John Cena wave his hand and say? While creating his iconic theme song, Cena shared it with his younger brother to get feedback. John Cena's bro put his hand in front of his face and began bobbing his head to the music. Cena thought it was ridiculous, so his brother then dared him to do it on TV. John Cena accepted, but waved his hand to make it more visible. Cena then added the phrase, "You can't see me," to tell his opponent that they weren't on his level.